it was a momentary lapse of judgment after 15 years of a really safe climbing career. You can be safe for 15 years, 20 years, and it's the one time that you decide to switch off, that is the time it will go wrong.